racing in the Division 2 of the Satellite Plate. Chulbul Rani gets a very nice good jump at the pack, close to about 3/4 of a length in front of Ultimate Striker, the one holding the fences command post, the one who's traveling out deeper and showing speed at the stage is Cameleons Image. So Cameleons Image on the near side is just the leader, neck up in front of Chulbul Rani. For the 2.5 lengths behind, we've got Lady Nectar. Ultimate Striker is holding the fence. For the 2.5 lengths behind, we've got Ozark. After that is Iron Fist in improving positions, being joined on the inside by command post. Identical distance behind, we've got Apollo Bay. On the outside is Estella. Scintilla is bringing up the rear as the field continue the journey towards the 500 and negotiate the curve. Chulbul Rani, it is close to about half a length in front of Cameleons Image, is the one that's ranging up in that second position. For the 2.5 lengths behind, running on the far side, there is Ultimate Striker racing in the final 300 meters, and it's Cameleons Image on the outside, opens up a half length gap to the batter of Chulbul Rani, the one who's moving nicely on the inside. There is Ultimate Striker racing in the final 100 meters. Cameleons Image is kicked down close to about a length and a half to 2 lengths in front of the late finishing command post. Cameleons Image wins it about 2 lengths in front of command post. After that, we've got Ozark, Ultimate Striker, Chulbul Rani for the back in the field to the other runners of Lady Nectar, Apollo Bay, Iron Fist, and ending up last, there was Scintilla.